Well, yesterday was one of those days where if you didn't have to go outside, it looked quite nice.
It did look nice.
Look at this.
Yeah.
All that blue sky and sunshine. If you were sitting by a window with that warm sun beating down, or maybe just driving around in your car, and it's nice and warm in your car as well. But then you step outside, and not so much, with highs only in the single digits and teens. A nice little sunset last evening before those clouds thickened overnight. Look at these temperatures. 6 degrees is all you could muster for high in Eau Claire, 9 in Black River Falls and Preston, low to mid-teens around La Crosse, and then upper teens to lower 20s down towards the Wisconsin River Valley. So second day in a row with a below-average high temperature. In fact, well short of our average high of 30 with that reading of 14 yesterday. Skies are cloudy now. And we've had some flurries so far here in downtown La Crosse, already some snow flying just to our north and west. So give it a short amount of time and we'll start to see some snow flying here in La Crosse. 24 degrees. There could even be a little bit of freezing drizzle this morning as well, much like we saw on Monday. Again, very similar setup where we'll see a quick burst of snow, maybe some freezing drizzle at times, and both of those will combine to cause some slick travel today. So be prepared. Winds out of the southeast at 8, making it feel like 15 degrees. Coldest readings to the north. In fact, 4 up in Duluth, Minnesota, 15 in the Twin Cities, 14 in Eau Claire, 19 in Winona, 24 here in La Crosse, so not nearly as cold as the past two mornings, and low to mid-20s down to the south as well. Winds out of the southeast, 5 to 15, even around 20 miles per hour in Viroqua. And that's pushing wind chills into the single digits for many. Low to mid-teens is what it feels like here in La Crosse. So currently, that snow has already developed to our north and to our west. You can see a pretty good band of snow here from Rochester, kind of right along Interstate 90 through Winona, parts of Wabasha, Buffalo, Trempealeau, and Jackson counties. So if you live in these areas, you're going to have to deal with some slick travel for the morning commute. The roads are nice and cold from our recent cold snap, so that snow is going to start sticking right away. And you can see more snow and kind of a mix developing to the south and east that's set to move into the La Crosse area shortly as this clipper-type system zips across the area with this snow chance this morning through early to mid-afternoon. Again, maybe some freezing drizzle or mix at times as well, especially south of Interstate 90. So SkyTracker shows that snow this morning becoming most persistent and heaviest mid-morning, and then it quickly tapers early this afternoon. Maybe some flurries lingering this evening before we stay just cloudy but dry overnight. And then tomorrow, clouds thicken again, and another disturbance brings a brief period of snow tomorrow afternoon into tomorrow evening, maybe another inch from that as it moves off to the east tomorrow night. Now, in terms of snowfall amounts today, still looking like around an inch or two in La Crosse, maybe some isolated 3-inch totals in this area, lighter amounts down to the south, highest totals over parts of Buffalo, Trempealeau, Jackson, Eau Claire counties, 2 to 4, maybe localized 5-inch amounts there, and perhaps even some 6-inch amounts as you head up towards Wausau and northeastern parts of the state. So winter weather advisories in place for our northern counties where those highest totals are expected. Temperatures today, not as cold. Low to mid-20s to the north, upper 20s to lower 30s, even some low to mid-30s as you head down to the south and to the east, even some upper 30s the closer you get to the Wisconsin River. And then tonight, lows in the upper single digits to lower teens, just some flurries early, upper teens to around 20 in La Crosse, and then mainly upper teens to low to mid-20s for lows down to the south. So warmer today, 33, but that snow through early to mid-afternoon, maybe some freezing drizzle in spots as well, so be prepared for some slick spots, and that's why today's an alert day. 19 tonight, flurries early, otherwise mostly cloudy. And then another period of snow tomorrow afternoon and evening, just an inch or less with that one, 29 for the high. Some lingering light snow showers or flurries potentially Saturday, 23, but look at this cold air that's set to stick around. Sunday through next week, highs only in the teens to around 20 degrees, lows in the single digits to around 10. Might get clipped with a system later Monday into Tuesday with a chance for some light snow or flurries.